approach. Mm. And the decisions, I think the government still have the dilemma how to prioritize economic first or health first.
Mm.
We actually in academic society already developed what we call health economics, how to make hybridize the economics approach and health approach. So I think it is one of the solutions to deal with the issue of pandemic COVID. The third point, I think is very important for us to encourage all of the society in the world to have the strong collaboration. I think it's not the responsibility of the government only, but we need the synergy of the private sector, the community, university, and the other parties. And I think it is the collaboration is the most. The fourth one, I think is, now we are in crisis. Well, now we are in the crisis. And every crisis, so far, if we look at the story of crisis in the world, like for example, in World War, Second World War, I think the crisis, it's political crisis in the world. After crisis, the people come up with new innovation, like jet machine, radar technology, penicillin, and computer. Innovations, disruptive innovations, come in the crisis. And I think our challenge in the world, how to come up with the new disruptive innovation during the crisis. The last one is about the leadership. I think to overcome the pandemic COVID, and we need to have the strong decision. So we need strong leadership, not only in the central government, but also in provincial